I found that nothing in this life was any good without taking risks. That's why I started this amazing company called Muddy Souls Adventures.
That's how he's dead, and that's going to be in about another month's time.
Letting well-being escape in nature. Chasing the wild lands of Ireland and showing people the hidden gems all over this island. Seeing what they can forage in the land. From wild swimming to being on the top of the highest peak in Ireland, it's been just scary but amazing.
That'd be amazing, so let's do it.
8 years ago, something changed in my life. I had everything. I had good family, amazing friends, all the money I ever needed, but suddenly everything changed. I went through one of the darkest times in my life that I didn't think possibly could happen to me. I didn't know how to get out of it. My father brought me up in the outdoors, so I decided to take to the mountains and the hills and learn more about them.
What's your name, Shelley?
I learnt about wildlife, wildflower, nature, and about everything else that's alive out there. About trees, birds, bees, whatever else.
Chew. Oh, that's a lovely green one. I'm going to try a nice sour one.
Nice.
I took my mind off everything. I went from crying into a pillow to now being very successful and happy. To meeting great people that I'm so grateful of. People I never thought would come into my life. The people have helped me so much, but the outdoors has been the boss so far. What I provide is tours, events, solo hikes, one-on-one, teaching people about wildlife, nature, how to climb a mountain, how to get down of a mountain safe, weather, whatever else. If there's a dream that someone wants to come true, I help them make it come true. I have taken people onto the hills in the last 12 months that have been down, that have been in a dark place, that thought their life wasn't worth living anymore. Like me 8 years ago, when they meet me in the car park that morning, they'll feel a hug like no other. I have a big heart and I want to give it back to ye. I want to show ye what I do. I want to show ye what's underneath the leaf and I want to show ye how to smile a real smile. I take people totally out of their comfort zones. I take people to where they thought they'd never be fit to go. A lady recently said that she wouldn't be fit to get to the top of that mountain. I says for how long it ever takes, we won't give up till we're at the top. She's smiling today, and it's because she reached out and picked up the phone.
So there's a water tank up here. This does this, these houses here. And the pipe runs all the way.
People have reached back to me and said that they're feeling better, they're feeling happy, and some have even said I've saved their life by showing them this madness, by getting down, showing them the wildlife and nature, the rivers, the veins in the mountain, the lakes, the powerful landscape that we can provide in this world.
Especially with shorts on and stuff, so that's where they lived.
People go back home after adventure and they're sometimes grumpy and angry and tired, and at 9 o'clock that night they turn around and message me and go, I've never felt a shower feel like that in my life before, and I feel alive. And that's exactly what I feel every time I put on my hiking boots and hit the summit of that mountain. Years ago, I was at the bottom of the mountain and I got halfway up and I was wondering, would I ever get any further? I watched nature. I watched how it moved and I watched I watched how it got to the top, and suddenly I hit my summit in life.
Some operator.
You might be some of the happiest people in the world and happiest people in Ireland, but still come on that journey and that adventure with me. Because there will be some day when you need the mountains and you need the nature and you need the birds and bees to put that smile back on your face. I've spent the last year in business and it's been one of the most enjoyable years of my life. Seeing people laugh, smiles, making friends that I never thought that I could ever have, such huge-hearted friends. I'm mind blown. I am. And I want to bring you into this community of good-hearted people.
Fucking hell, like, we're up here in the evening and, you know, we just came from Galway City and we can do this in the evenings. We've no excuses, like.
I'm Paul Rooney from the Mad Mile in Kinloch in County Leitrim. I'm excited to show you the lands of Ireland. I'm always here, 24 hours a day, ready to go. Pick up the phone and come on a journey with me. I'm here to help. Let me. Thank you.